Dad, before you go any further, we ask you who gives this beautiful bride to be wedded today. Mom, would you stand beside your daughter, please? And before we give her to Christopher, would you reach over and give your daughter a hug and a kiss? And Christopher needs a hug, too.
Love you.
Love you.
And Dad, before you give your daughter away, would you also reach over and give her a hug and a kiss? And would you take your daughter by her hand? And Christopher, would you take a step forward and bring your beautiful bride into your circle with you? Thank you. In Hawaii, when we celebrate... One second, we're gonna fix her. Beautiful. In the islands, when we celebrate a wedding, we traditionally begin with the sounding of the conch shell and a chant in Hawaiian, which is a form of greeting. In the traditions of our island, we will herald the opening of your wedding in our traditional way, with the sounding of the pu and a chant in Hawaiian. Is a form of greeting, and it says in part that this is the site for which I have longed, and now that you have come, love has come with you. So aloha and welcome to Kapalua, Maui, Hawaii. Christopher, Nereyda, we are here gathered to celebrate your marriage. This is the day that you have chosen to affirm your love for each other with spoken word, with prayer, with the sharing of symbols. For your marriage is a promise made in the heart of two people. Your marriage is a promise to each other for a lifetime. Within the circle of your love, Your marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationship. For as wife and as husband, you are one another's best friend. You are each other's confidant, lover, teacher, and listener. For there may come times in a marriage when one partner may be heartbroken or ailing. And should those moments ever arise, try to remember as best you can and as quickly as you can that it is your love, it is love that brings a healing and builds a sturdy foundation upon which your marriage covenant is established. For your marriage deepens, your marriage enriches every facet of life. When two people pledge to love each other as you do now, you create a bond, and your bond binds you closer than any written or spoken word. Your marriage also understands and forgives mistakes that life is unable to avoid. And yet it encourages new life and new ways of expressing your love for each other throughout the seasons of life. So once again, aloha and welcome to Maui, Hawaii. To those of us who call Hawaii our home, to a Hawaiian, as you well know, to us, a flower lei is a symbol of love. The lei was made with love. The lei is also a symbol of things fragile and temporal. For the flower lei will only last a day or two and then it is gone. Our lives are like the lei, within the span of eternity. So continue to love each other, continue to take care of each other, and your marriage will last. May these leis you present each other now be recognized for the love you have for each other. And staying right where you are, Christopher, I'd like you to take Nereyda's lei in this fashion. Have the bowl so that it sits on her shoulder and have the lei fall half in the back and half in the front. Ever so careful with the hair. Yes. Half in the back, half in the front. Yes, pulling your hair through. Very good. Now our traditions. Christopher, you know very well that when we give that very special someone a lei, we follow that gift with three kisses.
One, two, three.
Now, we can understand why he couldn't contain himself, right? But I wasn't quite done, Christopher. Our three kisses are one here. One here, and then you can choose the third one. So nice and slow. Once again, let's try that again. Take your time. And Nereyda, may I take your bouquet momentarily?
Yes.
And taking Christopher's lei in this fashion, here we go, and place his lei so it goes around the back of his collar and falls all the way evenly in the front. Don't forget tradition.
Okay.
So Christopher, we are here at the beautiful shores of Kapalua with your bride and this circle of love. And we ask you now your declaration of intention. Do you wish for Nereyda to be known as your wife? And if you do, looking into her eyes, please say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Nereyda, do you wish for Christopher to be known as your husband? And if you do, looking into his eyes as you are, please say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
And do you promise to let your love grow so that in the years to come, you will renew your trust, your acceptance, your understanding of one another? And if you do, please say, both of you, we promise.
I do. I do.
We promise.
We promise.
We promise.
Yes.
I didn't hear
that. This dress is too beautiful not to see.
It is beautiful.
But Christopher, holding your bride by both hands now, looking into her eyes. Pay attention to nothing and nobody else. And repeat after me your marriage vow. I, Christopher. Take you, Nereyda. To be my wife. I promise to love you. Honor you. And cherish you. I will be your companion. I will share my strengths and my achievements. I promise to respect you. Be your friend. For better or for worse. In plenty and in want. In sickness and in health. For as long as we both shall live. Nereyda, holding on to your groom and looking into his eyes, pay attention to nothing and no one else. Repeat after me your marriage vow. I, Nereyda. Take you, Christopher. To be my husband. I promise to love you. Honor you. And cherish you. I will be your companion. I will share my strengths and my achievements. I promise to respect you. Be your friend. For better or for worse. In plenty and in want. In sickness and in health. For as long as we both shall live. May I have the rings, please? Oh. Wow. Very nice. The wedding ring. You know, It's my belief that the circle, which these flowers represent, is the greatest symbol of love, because there is no place that the circle ends or the circle begins again. In fact, the ending and the beginning is the same. The wedding ring is a symbol of longevity in the marriage covenant. The circle of the ring symbolizes your never-ending circle of love and commitment that you are now making. Always see the very best in each other and every day that you are together. When you look on the beauty of these rings, remember that the love that you have for each other is forever. So taking Nereyda's ring and placing it halfway on her ring finger. Once again, looking into her eyes, repeat after me. Nereyda.
Nereyda.
I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
To be your husband.
To be your husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To have you as my wife.
To have you as my wife.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And sustain you.
And sustain you.
In the covenant of our marriage.
In the covenant of our marriage.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
You may place the ring. And lifting her hand higher, a little higher, and now bring your hand toward you. It's obvious how much you love your beautiful bride. And here on the shores of Kapalua, here in Hawaii, which, as you have told me earlier, is practically your second home, where you begin this new chapter in your book of life with your wife to be. I'd like to give you a moment, Christopher, in your own words, from your heart, something you would like to say to your sweetheart.
Travel together, and as we grow older, I'll always love you. You are my wife. You are the mother of our puppies. My best friend, my queen, my earth. I love you.
Seal that with your kiss. Nereyda. Taking Christopher's ring and placing his ring halfway on his ring finger. Looking into his eyes as you are, repeat after me your ring ceremony. Christopher.
Christopher.
I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
I give myself to you.
I give myself to you.
To be your wife.
To be your wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
I feel so honored.
I feel so honored.
To have you as my husband.
To have you as my husband.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
And sustain you.
And sustain you.
In the covenant of our marriage.
In the covenant of our marriage.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
And Nereyda, placing both your hands on his cheek. Yes, on his cheeks.
Cheeks.
And give him a sweet, give him a sweet kiss. And it's only fair, Nereyda, that we give you an opportunity in your own words, from your heart, something that you would like to say to your sweetheart.
Christopher. You are the most caring, loving, and talented man to walk into my life. And today, I promise to love you in all your forms, now and forever. I promise to always love you, and no matter what challenges might carry us apart, I will always find my way back to you. I promise to always hold you with tenderness, to give you my deepest love, and my fullest devotion. I promise to lend you my strength for all your dreams. I promise to give you the best of myself, to be true and faithful for as long as we both shall live. You have shown me what love really feels like, and for that I want to thank you.
Feel that with the kiss. Do you need one of these, Nereyda?
Yes.
I see. Your family needs one, too. Yeah. There we go. I need one for me. Here's the wedding without a song, without this song, it's quite complete. This is the moment I've waited for. I can hear my heart sing. Soon bells will. I do love you. Christopher and Nereyda, we have been witnesses to this special day, and I and those who are here with you, we have recognized that you have become husband and wife, and all of your family and all of your friends here in Dallas and around the world will honor you as the same from this day forward. May I offer you a blessing in Hawaiian. E ko mako makua iloko kalani I mau aku kaloko mai kai o ka haku ke mahalo nei o ke akua me ka avi ka po mai kai o ka po e o ka aina aloha. May you remember this day with joy and with thanksgiving. May you always love to live and live to love. And now, by the power vested in me by the state of Hawaii, it is my honor to pronounce, my great pleasure to pronounce, that you are husband and wife. Christopher, you know what to do next. Thank you.